Prince's legacy lives on. Welcome to Paisley Park Moonlight, your ultimate source for all things Prince. Iconic concerts, rare moments, and endless inspiration. Hit subscribe and let's celebrate the magic together.
Deserve that seat. You all think happened at Soundcheck? We don't do anything. What are we trying to get in here for? Say what? What? Lack of ideas? Shame on you. It's a problem. I have too many ideas. Not a problem.
Thank you. Thank you. Dorothy was a waitress on the promenade. She worked tonight shift to come and get me some tea. Got a chance. Dish right a blonde on the fine. She made a lot of tips. Earlier, been talking stuff in a violent mood. Fighting with love's pains. I needed someone with a quicker rhythm of mine. Don't do a thing. My order. Let me get a free cocktail on us. Chips. Don't do that. She's the sun like a root man to me. What kind of cute joke can we take us back? Oh, wow. One.
Jazz. What is this? Check this.
Okay.
It's a belt for the music club. You want some?
He's networking. He's trying to sell something.
No. It's a gift for you.
These are bootlegs, you said? He said they're bootlegs.
No.
He said there's a hidden tape recorder.
No.
Oh, right.
You gotta try them. Sweets are good.
Huh? Okay, well, thanks for the gift, man.
Peace.
It's trendy.
Trendy, yeah. It's from Switzerland.
Did anybody bring cameras today?
No.
Should you have brought cameras?
No, they're not allowed. Why is that? Because I usually get paid for photo shoots. Rhonda, I always like when one of them will stand up and just go for it, you know. Yeah, why is that? What do y'all think about that? Anybody ever just came up to you in a club and just took your picture like that? You hate it. It's blinding, isn't it?
They're always ugly.
They're always ugly, yeah. What do you think about that, though? Think people should just be able to take your picture and put it in a newspaper and get paid for it? Seems like if it's a picture of me and sell in a newspaper, just give us a cut and then they could take my picture. It'd be cool. Yeah, that's really bad. He said that sometimes they take a picture of somebody else and then say it's me. Have you seen those? Yeah, those are really bad. And they have me, my imposter, out with some really tacky looking girl. And I just go, oh, man. Prince enjoying some nice fine dining at such and such a restaurant. With his newest girlfriend. That's cold blooded. See, you messed all the settings up. Man. See what happens. Now you gotta sing Manic Monday. Which I would have done it, but I turned them off on the stage. I just had them bright on you.
People without.
This one cat from the last gig, he was sitting in the front. See if he's there. No, he's not here. He said the light from the drum was too bright. Turn it down or take it out.
Thank you.
nice place. It sounds good.
Excellent.
You're sorry to say what? It was too low. Tough crowd. There are tough crowds. I'm hoping for the Rolling Stones. There are no tough crowds. Not after that. Your guitar was too low? Oh. Scotty doesn't like guitar. Likes funk music. Can't stand rock and roll. They said guitar's too low, Scotty. Please, these are our guests. Okay, see you all tonight.